This is Fun Fun Toys Toys, and today we're going to be unboxing Lego Technics Sword Sports Car. This is a remote control race car, so you can make it zoom around your house.
Now we can unbox it.
Yes!
It's hard to open. So we've got some stickers, and we've got the body of the car, got the body of the car here, which I got out the
so
box.
We've got the wheels here,
and we've got the batteries and the remote control.
The Lego pieces here, the red, the green, the black and the blue.
Instructions.
I can't wait to get started.
This is it made. It took me just a little bit over 3 hours and I did it all myself. The age recommendation is 6 and over. My favourite bit about the car is the boot.
So what is cool is it is a remote controlled car. Let me show you how it works.
Switch under bottom here. And then that's on. And there's also a switch on here. I've modified these so I've got these things and I put that on the back. When you turn it right, it stays like that. So when you drive, it goes like that. Before, it wasn't doing that, but now it is.
It's like 4 hours to charge, maybe 6 to 4 hours. And then you put it in here and it opens with a screw and you just put normal batteries in the back of this. And there's underneath this one here, I can't get it off, there's also another screw which you can pull it off.
The hardest bit to make was the back here, like this bit all around there. And also this, the front bit. I hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching.